Yo. Yo, what's up, people? I just came across something amazing. The Rick and Morty trailer for the next season. So yeah, with Justin Roiland being out as the voice actor, it's gonna be very interesting to see who's actually gonna voice Rick and Morty. I haven't seen anything, I haven't read any comments. This is my first time coming across this. When I looked at it, it looked like they were talking. So this is gonna be a major difference between the previous trailer where nobody's saying anything and this one where they're actually talking. So let's check this out and hope for the best.
Hey, look, Morty! I'm a leg! A leg, Morty!
Any progress?
I found the version of me that killed my wife. You just missed it.
Can I ask if you're currently a hologram?
Yeah, hold on. One sec. Do we know anyone sober? Have you been drinking?
On a Thursday?
How long does a society take to collapse?
Let's find out.
I'm telling you, man, you're making a big mistake here.
Who's ready for Rick's famous spaghetti? I said I was sorry.
No, you didn't.
I said it quietly. Shut up.
Dad, you had a job interview, right?
Bummed it. Whose car is this? Whose son?
So far it's kind of weird. It's close, but it's like a little bit off. So for me, this is kind of reminiscent of the transition between the Namek saga or the Ocean dub of Dragon Ball to the Funimation dub. That's kind of what this is like, and I'm gonna try to watch it. It was rough at first. Maybe over time it'll be more normal.
What's a son?
I was wondering if you could help me out with a bit of a rake situation.
A rake situation?
Well, that last one was just for shock value.
The only thing you see, you know it's gonna be the ace of spades. The ace of spades.
What do you say, Rick? To fly through space, come upon something? Maybe I have a moral objection.
Rick and Morty, we're back, baby!
Rick and Morty, new season premieres Sunday, October 15th at 11 p.m., only on Adult Swim.
So, to be honest, I'm most disturbed by Morty's voice. It's too high for me personally. It sounds a little, I don't know, something's off about these voices. But I mean, to some extent, it's just like, hey, these are different voice actors trying to do these same voices that somebody else basically mastered probably throughout his life. It's probably a different set of voices that Justin Roiland was doing for a chunk of his life. When you look at Seth MacFarlane, the voice for Peter is something that he had been kind of working on anyway. I want to say in college, like it was one of his professors or something like that. I could be wrong, but it's a voice that he was familiar with, right? So you got these new people coming in, they just trying to make it work or sound as close as possible to Rick and Morty. So they're not going to get it right the first go around. So I'm honestly expecting the first episode, maybe first 2 to 3 episodes, to be a little weird, but then later on it'll kind of they'll probably settle into the best possible voices for those characters. Morty bothers me the most. It's too high. I feel like it should be a little bit lower. I don't know. It's kind of off. For me, it's just like Morty. I don't know. He seemed like he was too much of a kid or something. I don't know. And he needed like a little bit of bass in his voice. Just not a lot, just a little bit, because he's been through some stuff. You know what I'm saying? So we'll see. I think it said October 15th, something like that. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. I'm definitely going to be watching. We're going to check it out together, y'all. And I'll let you know what I think. All right. So if you enjoy this content, feel free to express yourself by the many means available on this page and all that other good stuff. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you think about the voices. If they're good enough, not good enough, whatever the case may be. I'm feeling a little iffy. I think they did a decent job, though. But it might be a little weird. And the story feels weird, too. I don't know. It feels icky. For me personally. But yeah, I guess have a good one.